know. A couple of fans want to see professional fighters. I know after the Nate, a lot of professional fighters have been tagging him like, oh, they want to fight him.
He can fight a lot of professional fighters. Trust me, that's all he fights in Vegas. He's been sparring consistently good professionals in Vegas, and that's why I'm so confident, because I see it every day in the gym, and I know what he can do. But, you know, without the right profile, without the right like following, it just doesn't make sense for him to do. Every fight's a bang. It doesn't matter who he fights. He can fight whoever he wants and sell, you know what I mean, almost a million buys himself. It's so like, it's got to be the right guy. Yeah, it's got to be someone who brings something else to the table, and then we can talk about it.
And then what's your prediction about tonight's super fight?
Man, I'm in between, man. I'm a good friend of Danny and Errol, and I feel like this is a very, very tough first fight back for Errol. I mean, I don't know if I don't know. Like, they must know something we don't know, because to me, Danny's a dog. And this kind of like Danny's, I'm not going to say his last chance, but I'm going to say, like, he's been in with some good guys before and fallen a little short. And I feel like he's got the experience to really bring a lot to the table. So I'm not really picking a winner, but at 4-1 odds, how can you not take Danny? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I think it's more like a 60-40 fight in Spence's favor, but we don't really know from the accident. But at 4-1 odds, I mean, you have to take Danny at 4-1. It's crazy. It's insane. So we'll see.
I know a lot of fans are saying you can't trust boxing judges. Do you think they'll get a fair shake and it might be a draw?
I mean, we'll see how the fight goes. But at the same time, I mean, I feel like both guys are very good boxers. Both guys are very experienced, and I feel like, you know, as long as it's on TV and the people see it, like, the fans are going to make their own decisions about who they think won the fight. But I feel like he'll get a fair shake. You know, Texas has got a little bit of a bad rap for not giving guys fair shakes, but as long as people see it, you know, kind of, you know, the fans know what they're watching.
And where can fans follow you at on social media?
You can follow me at BJ Flores Pro on Instagram. That's pretty much the only social media that I do. And just, you know, I got a lot of progress, like Jake's stuff and just stuff I'm doing, like with boxing and things like that. I don't really put too much of my personal life, but it's fun. But yeah, man, 2021 is going to be a very, very big year for the team and Jake Paul.
Look out for him.
All right.
Thank you so much.
No problem.